in a famous hadith known as Hadith Al-Ihlilaj. It's a famous hadith and it's a longer hadith and it's one of the most spectacular hadith you will come across in terms of Imam al-Sadiq conversing with an individual who does not believe in God. He believes that we cannot perceive God with our senses, therefore he does not exist. In the midst of this conversation, Imam al-Sadiq raises this point to him. He says, who is it that teaches this newborn to cry when he is hungry and to smile when he is full? Who taught him that? And then Imam al-Sadiq continues. He says, how is it that these baby birds, a baby chick of a bird of a species that consumes meat, automatically knows that he has to move towards meat and he's supposed to consume meat, whereas a baby chick and a baby bird that comes from a species that consumes, for example, herbs and seeds and plants, knows that he's supposed to move towards the seeds and the plants? Who taught him this? How come some of these birds who can move on water, the baby bird, the chick, when you put it in the water, it can survive? But other birds you put into water, they will drown. Who taught them these things? Did this bird go to some school that we don't know of, some university that we don't know of? No, this is the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then beautifully, Imam al-Sadiq says this one line. He really captures the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this one line. He turned to this Indian herbalist. He said, tell me, why is it that when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes an ant that was just born and he puts it in water, this ant can survive somehow on water? Yes, he can remain on the top of the water. How come he has the skill, whereas the human being who is a full-grown adult, he is 50 years old, you put him in the water, if he doesn't know how to swim, he will drown? How come this ant knows how to survive, but this human being doesn't know how to survive? Who taught this ant? Who placed this in the mind, in the brain of this ant? Can you even pinpoint the brain of an ant? So how come this one knows this? This one doesn't know this.